Hello and very warm welcome to Oneindia News YouTube channel. I'm Gulab. Celebrities are definitely making the most of 140 characters on Twitter to voice out their opinions. After from Paresh Rawal, Abhijit Bhattacharya and Sonu Nigam, it's time for Raveena Tondon to enter the soup of controversies. The incident dates back to May 15th when Raveena shared a blog post which revealed that Ramayana is not a myth. She further posted another tweet that cited a scientific proof of Ramayana's existence. This instigated a few haters to start trolling her on Twitter by calling her brainless. These series of tweets went on to a level where Raveena started questioning the haters about the silence that they maintained post her reply to their trolls. A debate that was just about the mythological facts being true in the Indian history went on to becoming a feminist issue, later resulting into the practice of Hindutva. The battle became uglier when the Raveena's beliefs were being questioned by the trollers. However, Raveena Tondon's supporters jumped into the conversation and shut the haters by calling the debate baseless as it did not have any concrete pointers. It was touted as the world's thinnest argument with no head or tail. Since this debate was heading absolutely nowhere, Raveena finally gave up and put an end to it by wishing everyone a great day. Thank you for watching this video. That's all for now. For similar stories and videos, don't forget to subscribe to Oneindia News YouTube channel.